way up there. Okay. Can't move that any closer. Okay.
The didact has to be stopped. If you won't do that, I will.
Chrissy, hey, welcome to the stream. Glad you can make it. Thanks for the host. Okay, and hey, what's everybody? Tonight I'm gonna be finishing Nathan's Jew with the Curse of Blackmoor Manor. Hey guys, actually said that right. I didn't like totally like blank out on the name and start saying another title. Okay. Yeah, let's jump right into it. Full screen. Russ said, don't do this to me again. Oh my gosh. Oh, I forgot about this. Oh no. Okay, oh, I should have this other one. Oh. Nope, too far. What the heck? Alright, how's everybody doing tonight? I forget. Oh, wait, nope. Alright, hold on. Okay, turn my phone down. Internet, Blackmoor Manor, maybe it's there, nope. Stars. No, I clicked on that. Thank you. I already did that. Okay. Learn new rules, piece of Blackmoor, Condemning, Alchemy Symbols. Okay, oh wait, whoops. I'm doing okay. I hope your day turns out better. Lion, messed up. Okay, I'm guessing it's this. Ugh. Yeah, no, I saw that. Fish. Blue. Okay, only now is a rabbit. Where's the rabbit? There's the rabbit. Knick knock, hey, welcome to the stream. Glad you can make it. Yes, I hate that. I just hate it. yeah, it kind of bites. Okay, what am I on now? I'm on a rabbit, that's right. Green. Nope, wrong one. Green.
Wonder what this is.
Yay!
This lens is supposed to go into a telescope that sits on a tripod.
Okay, No, which time? The one where I come out of the I come out of a room where I'm sliding down the slide. Again, guys, I want a sink and slide in my house. That'd be amazing. I want one. It's not fair.
Nancy, I'm so afraid. Someone just sent me this horrid message. Look at this.
This house is now mine, so of this be warned. Thou hast angered me and shall soon be gone.
Now look on the other side.
That's scary.
That symbol is a rune. Right side up, it means protection like a shield. But there, it's upside down. It means I'm in danger.
I wouldn't take this seriously, Jane. Someone in this house is up to no good, and I'm determined to find out who it is.
Are you really? I mean, none of these weird things started happening until you came to Blackmoor. How do I know it's not you who's behind all this?
I think you can trust me.
I think not. I don't think I can trust anyone right now. I wish I'd never come back to this place. It's old and cold, and I hate it. And I hate... I just don't want to be here.
I know you're upset, but please, you have to trust me. I'm on your side. Jane, did there used to be a telescope in my room?
Mm-hmm. I took it outside to look at the stars. But if you want it back, you'll have to play a game with me.
I knew you were going to say that. Okay, what's the game?
If you get the puzzle done in time, I'll return the telescope. If not, then you'll have to try again. On your mark, get set, go!
Alright, come on. Okay, boom, boom.
5 minutes.
Okay, I get it. I can do this in like 2. I'll read Cheryl's comments in a second. I am trying to hurry up and do this before I have to redo it.
Full minutes.
Yes.
You won. Good show. I'll put the telescope back in your room first chance I get.
Okay, knick-knack. I hope to see you again next time.
I should get going.
Bye.
Bye.
Yuck. Did you order this meat?
I told you, I get hungry. Now go away.
That's gross.
Hi, Linda. I'll be going now.
Let's see if I can talk to Mrs. Jake about anything. So Jane can put the telescope in the room.
Yes?
Would you have a torch that I could borrow?
No, I'm afraid not. Jane ruined all of ours with some sort of experiment she cooked up. But I believe she may have some of those glow sticks for illumination.
Goodbye.
The pleasure is all mine, child.
Messing with her plants is probably not a good idea.
There it is.
Cool. There are symbols in that mural that I couldn't see before.
Please, just take it away.
But how can you expect to feel better if you don't eat properly?
And from now on, just bring me what I ask for.
A healthy digestive system cannot do without roughage, you know.
Yes, Mrs.
Interesting. Looks like some sort of charm.
It's weird.
Hi, Linda. I'll be going now.
Purple tiger today. Yes?
Why did you put that charm above Linda's door?
What? I fail to see why that is any of your concern. But if you must know, I was only trying to help Linda. Oh, I am at a loss as to what to do about her. A complete loss. Sometimes extraordinary situations require extraordinary measures. I thought that perhaps a charm would help. Whatever it is that's plaguing that poor thing.
Goodbye.
The pleasure is all mine, child.
I forgot to check this first.
It stopped working. I need something to wind it up.
Yes?
I'd like to play the card machine in the Great Hall, but it's broken.
It's not broken. I removed its crank, as it was proving to be too much of a distraction for Jane. I suppose I could see where it's gone to. But in the meantime, be a dear and do something for me, would you?
Sure.
Do you see that hodgepodge of plants over there? They're my prize seedlings. I had them perfectly arranged in that box, so I could easily move them about to catch the light. Unfortunately, Jane took all of them out when I wasn't looking. And now for the life of me, I cannot get them back in the box, so that they all fit. Why don't you give it a try while I see about that crank? If we both succeed, we shall both be happy, if you catch my meaning. Remember, they must all fit in that box!
Dang it. Thank you. Dang it. I hate this. Dang it, I'm almost there. What cheat? Tell me. Yay, I'm gonna cheat. I'm gonna cheat. Do that backup and stuff? No, nothing. Like, how do I reset, like, back up? Like, start to do it and back up? One, two, three, four, five. It's not going. One, two, three, four, five. Nothing. Get this.
There.
Ah, there you are. I'm sorry to inform you that I shall soon be leaving Blackmoor. I just have a few things to take care of, and then I shall bid you adieu.
Why? Where are you going?
I have good reason to believe this place is genuinely haunted. There's no way I'm staying here 1 minute longer than I have to. Thankfully, I've finished most of my research and have enough to start my book.
I'll let you get back to your work.
Farewell.
Yes?
I managed to get all those seedlings back in the box.
Wonderful. And I managed to find that crank. There you go.
Great, thank you. Goodbye.
Good day.
Now we can go play the game.
Those symbols look familiar.
Dang, I didn't mean to click on that again. Yay. Yay. Yay.
Sorry, Betty, you lose.
She was supposed to give me something. What did I do wrong? Oh, I know what I did wrong. Yay, there we go.
Maybe she'll give that to me if I win.
Now I gotta play this again. Yay. Oh, my head hurts. Dang it. Dang it. Dang it. She's gonna beat me. Stop it! Oh, I should get the pie now? Pretty much. Oh my gosh, come on. Hey, I should play now. Dang it. All right, we're tired. Oh my gosh, what the heck? This is stupid. I did not mean to do that. You gotta be kidding me. This makes me mad. Yes. Come on. Yes. On, this is taking forever. Dang it. I still win. Ooh, luckily.
I won! Alright, Betty, pay up.
CJ, hey, welcome to stream, glad you can make it. Trying to figure this out. I'm trying to remember, I'm trying to think about how to do this. Oh wait, I should probably...
Wand probably works through magnets.
Go, 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 go.
Well, that didn't do anything.
Dang it!
Maybe there's something else I need to do first.
Wait, shouldn't have worked?
Okay, let's try this again.
Shouldn't it have worked? I didn't lose any time. Do I have to get the pipes in order?
Well, that didn't do anything. Maybe there's something else I need to do first.
Yeah, I need to get all the stuff in order. I'm like not even thinking. don't know which way to put the pipes. That's just kind of getting me. And this walkthrough is not helping at all.
Looks like a piece is missing.
I think I got it. All right, let's see if it works.
Try again. Well, that didn't do anything.
Dang it!
Maybe there's something else I need to do first.
I don't care where it's not going. Go ahead and do this. I don't get what's wrong.
Can't check that off till it's done.
I have air going through the forge, that's it. It says, Insert the helmet key on the headless knight closest right of the stairs. And arrange the pipe to make an angle facing the center of the hall. What does that mean? That tells me nothing. Maybe that. These pictures aren't showing up on the stupid walkthrough. Hold on a second, guys. Guys, 1 second. I'll be back in just a second. Ooh, okay, I'm back, everybody. Ooh, I had a car downstairs. My brother stopped by, so I wanted to see him. Okay, I am like so totally ticked off at this game, and I cannot figure it out. Did I unmute myself? Yes, I did. Oh, my head hurts now really bad. Thanks, Christy. Yes!
Sounds like I did something right.
Thank you, CJ, for giving me the suggestion. Whoop, wrong way. My phone's on 8% and I still need to walk through. This is bad. My mom and I are gonna have
okay, let's try this again.
We're gonna binge watch the Last Man Standing because it's coming back on Fox this September. So I'm really excited. I've seen the show, but my mom hasn't. So it's gonna be fun. Come on. Go! Yes!
Whoa, something tells me I just succeeded in lighting the forge.
Yes. Okay, did that. Okay. So... Okay, I need to go to the alchemy lab. To go in the stupid maze. I hate the maze. This twice. Once. Okay. Yes.
The forge is lit. Wow, molten metal.
Oh, wrong one. No. I'd be scared to touch that.
There, that looks right.
Yes.
Whatever you just found, it's mine. I'm the Penguin and not you. Besides, I would have found it before you did if I didn't have to sit there all day learning all that other silly rubbish. What is that?
Looks to me like a meteorite.
A rock? 600 years of secrets and mystery and puzzles, all because of a stupid rock? No way. There must be something under it.
No, don't touch it! What do you mean by everything?
Uh-oh. It's my fault Linda's sick. I mean, she's not really sick. I just made her think she is. I left that curse in her room and gave her allergy pills and put her medicine in a moisturizer.
Why?
I just wanted to go away. I just wanted to be Daddy and me and Mommy, my real Mommy. Please don't make me talk anymore, Nancy. There's no air in here. I can't breathe.
Nemo.
I've got to figure out a way to get that box off of her fast.
Okay, so now I got to get this off.
I'm running out of air.
Hi, Nemo. You know, Nemo, buddy.
Thank you.
Dear Ned, Well, there is a beast of Blackmoor. Jane. She made poor Linda think she was turning into a monster by putting her uncle's hair restorer in Linda's moisturizer. She also slipped Mrs. Drake's allergy pills into Linda's food so she'd feel woozy all the time. An extremely dangerous thing to do. Needless to say, Jane's father was very upset, especially when he found out Jane had done it because she still wants him and her real mother to get back together. After Jane apologized to Linda and Hugh apologized to both of them, they all resolved to do whatever it takes to become a real family. As for Blackmoor Manor, ever since I told him about all the passageways and gadgetry I discovered, Hugh has become fascinated with his family history and has asked, no, ordered Ethel to teach him what she's taught Jane. And while he doesn't believe for a second that the meteorite in that old alchemy lab has magical powers, he has encouraged Jane to come up with a puzzle to help ensure its safekeeping, just as initiates have been doing for centuries. Which reminds me, the Pendulans swore me to secrecy when it comes to all their traditions. So don't tell anybody any of this, okay? Nigel suspected something was up when he came to get his laptop and has been hounding me ever since. This is just the kind of stuff he'd love to include in that unauthorized tell-all he's trying to write. If he calls me one more time, I'm telling on him. To Mrs. Drake.
What are you doing?
That'll teach him.
No. What the heck did you... Nemo! Nemo! Sit down! Nemo! Get off my computer! Nemo! He's laying on my laptop. Like, legit laying on my laptop. Okay, hey Sassy, congratulations on cracking the case. You've been awarded the title of... For all around super sleuthy. I cannot pronounce that!
The year is 1930, and everything is on the rise. Unemployment, government red lines, and organized crime. In the midst of it all, a heroine is born. Armed with only a flashlight, a blue roadster, and a spirited resourcefulness, a 16-year-old detective will go on to inspire hope in the hearts of young girls and kisses upon the lips of evildoers everywhere. Her name? Nancy Drew.
What you doing? There you go. Okay, everybody, I did it! I beat the game! You're weird, Nemo. Okay, everybody, thank you all so much for stopping by, for watching my stream. I've only been playing for about an hour and 13 minutes, that's not bad. And I didn't have much to do, you know, I think the only bad thing I had was the Betty game, and, the flower pot thing, and the pipes. That was, like, the main thing that was kind of hard to do. Chrissy, you are welcome for the shame. If I had done that a lot shorter, you know, if I hadn't messed up on all of them, then it would have been a lot easier and a lot faster for me to get everything done, I think. He's weird. Anyway, thank you all so much for stopping by, for watching my stream. Tomorrow at 7 p.m. Eastern Time, I'm going to be continuing Ezio Auditore's story in Assassin's Creed 2. If you have not seen part 1 and part 2, you can go to my YouTube. The link to everything is down below for you all. And you can watch my, you know, watch me play Assassin's Creed, and you can get caught up for, and then you can watch tomorrow's stream. Yeah, so, you know, please subscribe to my YouTube if you have not. Click the little bell icon right next to the subscribe button. You can get a notification of whenever I post a video. So you all, so like if you missed my stream and when I upload the video, you'll get a notification. And on Twitch, you can set it up to where you get a notification via email or through the Twitch app so you don't miss me streaming. I post on all my social media before I stream. Okay, that sounded like pipes, like, bumping or something. That was weird. Okay, everybody, I hope you all have a great night. Again, tomorrow at 7 p.m. Eastern Time, we're going to be continuing Ezio Auditore's story in Assassin's Creed 2. And this Sunday? Would it be considered this Sunday? Yeah, I think it's, yeah, okay. And this Sunday at 7 p.m. Eastern Time, I'm going to be starting Nancy Drew, Secret of the Old Clock. I hope you all will be able to join me on both days and I see my hand. And the nights, just to let you all know, the nights that Her Interactive is going to be streaming, I am not going to be streaming on, it's on Thursdays when they're going to be streaming. So I won't be streaming on those days. Anyway, I hope you all enjoyed my stream. I hope to see you all tomorrow and on Sunday. Hope you all have a great night. Bye, everybody.